마법 일기장
Magic Diary
낮잠을 자던 6살 꼬마 숙녀 하영이는 엄마의 웃음소리에 잠을 깼습니다.
Haeyoung, a six-year-old girl who was taking a nap, woke up to the laughter of her mother.
엄마의 웃음소리가 거실에서 들려왔습니다.
Mother's laughter came from the living room.
무슨 일일까 하고 생각한 하영이는 살금살금 거실로 갔습니다.
Thinking about what was going on, Haeyoung carefully went to the living room.
엄마는 작은 책을 한 장 한 장 넘기면서 살며시 미소를 짓고 있었습니다.
Mom was smiling gently as she flipped through the small books.
하영이는 엄마에게 다가가 물었습니다.
Haeyoung approached her mother and asked,
뭐 하고 계세요?
What are you doing?
일기를 보고 있단다.
Well, I'm looking at the diary.
일기가 뭐예요?
What is a diary?
일기는 그날 하루를 어떻게 보냈는지 하루를 돌아보며 글을 쓰는 거란다.
Diary is about writing while looking back on how you spent the day.
제가 한번 봐도 될까요?
Can I take a look?
일기는 다른 사람이 보면 안 되는 거란다.
Diary is something that other people cannot see.
왜요?
Why?
다른 사람이 자신의 일기를 읽으면 하루를 진실되게 쓰지 못하거든.
When other people read your diary, you can't write the day truthfully.
무슨 말씀인지 잘 모르겠어요.
I'm not sure what you mean.
하영이는 자신만 알고 싶은 일들을 남들이 알게 되면 어떨까?
What if others get to know things only Haeyoung wants to know?
기분이 나쁠 것 같아요.
I think I would be in a bad mood.
일기는 거짓 없이 진실되게 써야 하거든.
The diary should be written truthfully without lies.
일기를 쓰다 보면 남들이 알게 되면 창피한 일도 쓰게 된단다.
While I'm writing the diary, I also write embarrassing things if others know.
하영이는 엄마의 말을 듣고 자신의 책상으로 갔습니다.
Haeyoung listened to her mother and went to her desk.
책장에 꽂아져 있는 새 공책 하나를 꺼냈습니다.
She pulled out a new notebook from the bookshelf.
하영이는 공책 표지를 들여다보며 한참을 생각했습니다.
Haeyoung thought for a while as she looked at the cover of the notebook.
그리고 그 공책 표지에 이렇게 썼습니다.
And she wrote on the cover of the notebook,
하영이의 일기장
Haeyoung's diary
하영이는 거표지를 펼치고 연필을 집었습니다.
Haeyoung unfolded the cover and picked up a pencil.
내가 오늘 무엇을 했지?
What did I do today?
하영이는 자신이 지금까지 무엇을 했는지 고민해봤지만 딱히 생각나는 게 없었습니다.
Haeyoung thought about what she had been doing so far. But she had nothing to remember.
그럼 지금부터 할 일들을 미리 적어봐야지.
Then from now on, I have to write down my tasks in advance.
한참을 적어내려가던 하영이는 일기장을 덮고 자리에서 일어났습니다.
Haeyoung, who had been writing her diary for a while, covered her notebook and got up from her seat.
그리고 거실에 계신 엄마에게 갔습니다.
And she went to her mother in the living room.
엄마, 자리에서 누워보세요.
Mom, lie down on your seat.
자신에게 다가온 하영이를 본 엄마는 미소를 지으면서 물었습니다.
When mom saw Haeyoung approaching, she asked with a smile.
왜?
Why?
제가 엄마 어깨를 주물러 드릴게요.
I will massage your shoulder.
엄마는 웃으면서 뒤돌아 앉았습니다.
Mom smiled and sat back.
우리 하영이가 무슨 일로 이렇게 엄마 어깨를 주물러 줄까?
What did our Haeyoung do to massage mother's shoulders like this?
엄마의 어깨를 주무르면서 하영이는 말했습니다.
As she massaged her mother's shoulders, Ha-young said,
제가 일기장에 엄마 어깨를 주물렀다고 써놨거든요.
I wrote in my diary that I massaged my mother's shoulders.
엄마는 속으로 웃으면서 가만히 하영이의 말을 듣고 있었습니다.
Mom was listening to Ha-young's words while laughing inside.
잠시 후 하영이는 자리에서 일어나 부엌 싱크대로 갔습니다.
After a while, Ha-young got up and went to the kitchen sink.
하영이는 의자를 하나 가져다가 놓고 그 위에 올라서서 싱크대에 놓인 몇 개의 컵을 들고 물로 씻었습니다.
Ha-young pulled out a chair, stepped on it, took a few cups placed in the sink, and washed them with water.
엄마는 하영이의 행동들을 미소를 지으면서 가만히 지켜봤습니다.
Mom watched Ha-young's actions and smiled.
하영이는 잠시 후 의자에서 내려왔습니다.
Ha-young came down from the chair after that.
그리고 엄마에게 다가가서 물었습니다.
And she approached her mother and asked,
엄마, 우리 포롱이 산책시키러 가요.
Mom, let us go for a walk with 포롱.
포롱이는 하영이와 함께 살고 있는 하얗고 예쁜 강아지입니다.
Porong is a white and pretty dog living with Ha-young.
무슨 일일까? 우리 하영이가 포롱이 산책을 다 시킨다니?
What would it be? Ha-young wants to take Porong for a walk?
하영이는 목줄을 꺼내 포롱이 목에 걸어주었습니다.
Ha-young took out a leash and hung it around Porong's neck.
포롱아, 산책 가자!
Porong, let's go for a walk!
하영이의 말에 포롱이는 기분이 좋아 꼬리를 이리저리 흔들었습니다.
In response to Ha-young's words, Porong felt good and shook her tail from side to side.
엄마와 함께 하영이는 동네 한 바퀴를 돌며 포롱이를 산책시켰습니다.
Together with her mother, Ha-young took Porong for a walk around town.
산책을 다녀온 후 하영이는 엄마와 함께 포롱이 목욕을 시켰습니다.
After going for a walk, Ha-young gave Porong a bath with her mother.
그리고 하영이는 엄마가 저녁 준비하는 것을 돕고 아빠를 기다렸습니다.
And Ha-young helped her mother prepare dinner and waited for her father.
퇴근 후 집에 오신 아빠를 보며 하영이는 큰 소리로 아빠를 부르고 아빠의 품에 안겼습니다.
Ha-young saw her dad coming home after work, and she called him out loud, and she was held in her father's arms.
아빠는 그런 하영이를 힘껏 안아주었고, 세 식구가 함께 맛있는 저녁 식사를 했습니다.
Dad hugged Ha-young as hard as he could, and the three family members had a delicious dinner together.
하영이는 저녁을 먹은 후 엄마가 설거지하는 것을 도왔습니다.
Ha-young helped her mother wash the dishes after dinner.
밤이 되자 하영이는 매우 피곤해졌습니다.
At night, Ha-young became very tired.
하영이는 엄마가 시키지도 않았는데 알아서 욕실에 들어가 세수를 하고 이빨을 닦고 나왔습니다.
Her mother didn't even ask, but Ha-young went into the bathroom by herself, washed her face, and brushed her teeth.
평소에는 엄마가 몇 번을 얘기해야 하영이는 양치질을 했었습니다.
Usually, Ha-young used to brush her teeth after a few requests from her mother.
그리고 잠자리에 들기 위해 자신의 방으로 갔습니다.
And she went to her room to go to bed.
너무나 기특한 하영이를 보며 엄마는 기분이 좋아졌습니다.
Mom felt better to see Ha-young, who is so wonderful.
엄마는 곤히 잠든 하영이를 쳐다보고 책상에 놓인 일기장을 바라봤습니다.
Mom looked at Ha-young, asleep, and looked at the diary on the desk.
하영이의 일기장.
Ha-young's diary.
엄마는 펜을 집어들어 하영이의 일기장 표지에 이렇게 써놨습니다.
Mom picked up a pencil and wrote on the cover of Ha-young's diary.
하영이의 마법 일기장.
Ha-young's magic diary.
내일도 하영이는 착하고 재미난 마법을 쓸 것입니다.
Tomorrow, Haeyoung will use good and fun magic. Magic Diary. Haeyoung, a 6-year-old girl who was taking a nap, woke up to the laughter of her mother. Mother's laughter came from the living room. Thinking about what was going on, Haeyoung carefully went to the living room. Mom was smiling gently as she flipped through the small books. Haeyoung approached her mother and asked, "What are you doing?" "Well, I'm looking at the diary." "What is a diary?" "Diary is about writing while looking back on how you spent the day." "Can I take a look?" "Diary is something that other people cannot see." "Why?" "When other people read your diary, you can't write the day truthfully." "I'm not sure what you mean." "What if others get to know things only Haeyoung wants to know?" "I think I would be in a bad mood." "The diary should be written truthfully without lies." "While I'm writing the diary, I also write embarrassing things if others know." Haeyoung listened to her mother and went to her desk. She pulled out a new notebook from the bookshelf. Haeyoung thought for a while as she looked at the cover of the notebook. And she wrote on the cover of the notebook, "Haeyoung's Diary." Haeyoung unfolded the cover and picked up a pencil. "What did I do today?" Haeyoung thought about what she had been doing so far, but she had nothing to remember. "Then, from now on, I have to write down my tasks in advance." Haeyoung, who had been writing her diary for a while, covered her notebook and got up from her seat. And she went to her mother in the living room. "Mom, lie down on your seat." When Mom saw Haeyoung approaching, she asked with a smile, "Why?" "I will massage your shoulder." Mom smiled and sat back. What did our Haeyoung do to massage Mother's shoulders like this? As she massaged her mother's shoulders, Haeyoung said, "I wrote in my diary that I massaged my mother's shoulders." Mom was listening to Haeyoung's words while laughing inside. After a while, Haeyoung got up and went to the kitchen sink. Haeyoung pulled out a chair, stepped on it, took a few cups placed in the sink, and washed them with water. Mom watched Haeyoung's actions and smiled. Haeyoung came down from the chair after that. And she approached her mother and asked, "Mom, let us go for a walk with Porong." Porong is a white and pretty dog living with Haeyoung. What would it be? Haeyoung wants to take Porong for a walk? Haeyoung took out a leash and hung it around Porong's neck. "Porong, let's go for a walk." In response to Haeyoung's words, Porong felt good and shook her tail from side to side. Together with her mother, Haeyoung took Porong for a walk around town. After going for a walk, Haeyoung gave Porong a bath with her mother. And Haeyoung helped her mother prepare dinner and waited for her father. Haeyoung saw her dad coming home after work, and she called him out loud, and she was held in her father's arms. Dad hugged Haeyoung as hard as he could, and the three family members had a delicious dinner together. Ha-young helped her mother wash the dishes after dinner. At night, Ha-young became very tired. Her mother didn't even ask, but Ha-young went into the bathroom by herself, washed her face, and brushed her teeth. Usually, Ha-young used to brush her teeth after a few requests from her mother. And she went to her room to go to bed. Mom felt better to see Ha-young, who is so wonderful. Mom looked at Ha-young, asleep, and looked at the diary on the desk. Ha-young's diary. Mom picked up a pencil and wrote on the cover of Ha-young's diary. Ha-young's magic diary. Tomorrow, Ha-young will use good and fun magic.
마법 일기장
Magic Diary
낮잠을 자던 6살 꼬마 숙녀 하영이는 엄마의 웃음소리에 잠을 깼습니다.
Ha-young, a 6-year-old girl who was taking a nap, woke up to the laughter of her mother.
엄마의 웃음소리가 거실에서 들려왔습니다.
Mother's laughter came from the living room.
무슨 일일까 하고 생각한 하영이는 살금살금 거실로 갔습니다.
Thinking about what was going on, Ha-young carefully went to the living room.
엄마는 작은 책을 한 장 한 장 넘기면서 살며시 미소를 짓고 있었습니다.
Mom was smiling gently as she flipped through the small books.
하영이는 엄마에게 다가가 물었습니다.
Ha-young approached her mother and asked,
뭐 하고 계세요?
What are you doing?
일기를 보고 있단다.
Well, I'm looking at the diary.
일기가 뭐예요?
What is a diary?
일기는 그날 하루를 어떻게 보냈는지 하루를 돌아보며 글을 쓰는 거란다.
Diary is about writing while looking back on how you spent the day.
제가 한번 봐도 될까요?
Can I take a look?
일기는 다른 사람이 보면 안 되는 거란다.
Diary is something that other people cannot see.
왜요?
Why?
다른 사람이 자신의 일기를 읽으면 하루를 진실되게 쓰지 못하거든.
When other people read your diary, you can't write the day truthfully.
무슨 말씀인지 잘 모르겠어요.
I'm not sure what you mean.
하영이는 자신만 알고 싶은 일들을 남들이 알게 되면 어떨까?
What if others get to know things only Ha-young wants to know?
기분이 나쁠 것 같아요.
I think I would be in a bad mood.
일기는 거짓없이 진실되게 써야 하거든.
The diary should be written truthfully without lies.
일기를 쓰다 보면 남들이 알게 되면 창피한 일도 쓰게 된단다.
While I'm writing the diary, I also write embarrassing things if others know.
하영이는 엄마의 말을 듣고 자신의 책상으로 갔습니다.
Ha-young listened to her mother and went to her desk.
책장에 꽂아져 있는 새 공책 하나를 꺼냈습니다.
She pulled out a new notebook from the bookshelf.
하영이는 공책 표지를 들여다보며 한참을 생각했습니다.
Ha-young thought for a while as she looked at the cover of the notebook.
그리고 그 공책 표지에 이렇게 썼습니다.
And she wrote on the cover of the notebook.
하영이의 일기장.
Ha-young's diary.
하영이는 겉표지를 펼치고 연필을 집었습니다.
Ha-young unfolded the cover and picked up a pencil.
내가 오늘 무엇을 했지?
What did I do today?
하영이는 자신이 지금까지 무엇을 했는지 고민해봤지만 딱히 생각나는 게 없었습니다.
Ha-young thought about what she had been doing so far, but she had nothing to remember.
그럼 지금부터 할 일들을 미리 적어봐야지.
Then from now on, I have to write down my tasks in advance.
한참을 적어내려가던 하영이는 일기장을 덮고 자리에서 일어났습니다.
Ha-young, who had been writing her diary for a while, covered her notebook and got up from her seat.
그리고 거실에 계신 엄마에게 갔습니다.
And she went to her mother in the living room.
엄마, 자리에서 누워보세요.
Mom, lie down on your seat.
자신에게 다가온 하영이를 본 엄마는 미소를 지으면서 물었습니다.
When mom saw Ha-young approaching, she asked with a smile.
왜?
Why?
제가 엄마 어깨를 주물러 드릴게요.
I will massage your shoulder.
엄마는 웃으면서 뒤돌아 앉았습니다.
Mom smiled and sat back.
우리 하영이가 무슨 일로 이렇게 엄마 어깨를 주물러 줄까?
What did our Ha-young do to massage mother's shoulders like this?
엄마의 어깨를 주무르면서 하영이는 말했습니다.
As she massaged her mother's shoulders, Ha-young said,
제가 일기장에 엄마 어깨를 주물렀다고 써놨거든요.
I wrote in my diary that I massaged my mother's shoulders.
엄마는 속으로 웃으면서 가만히 하영이의 말을 듣고 있었습니다.
Mom was listening to Ha-young's words while laughing inside.
잠시 후 하영이는 자리에서 일어나 부엌 싱크대로 갔습니다.
After a while, Ha-young got up and went to the kitchen sink.
하영이는 의자를 하나 가져다가 놓고 그 위에 올라서서 싱크대에 놓인 몇 개의 컵을 들고 물로 씻었습니다.
Ha-young pulled out a chair, stepped on it, took a few cups placed in the sink, and washed them with water.
엄마는 하영이의 행동들을 미소를 지으면서 가만히 지켜봤습니다.
Mom watched Ha-young's actions and smiled.
하영이는 잠시 후 의자에서 내려왔습니다.
Ha-young came down from the chair after that.
그리고 엄마에게 다가가서 물었습니다.
And she approached her mother and asked,
엄마, 우리 포롱이 산책시키러 가요.
Mom, let us go for a walk with 포롱.
포롱이는 하영이와 함께 살고 있는 하얗고 예쁜 강아지입니다.
Porong is a white and pretty dog living with Ha-young.
무슨 일일까? 우리 하영이가 포롱이 산책을 다 시킨다니?
What would it be? Ha-young wants to take Porong for a walk?
하영이는 목줄을 꺼내 포롱이 목에 걸어주었습니다.
Ha-young took out a leash and hung it around Porong's neck.
포롱아, 산책 가자!
Porong, let's go for a walk!
하영이의 말에 포롱이는 기분이 좋아 꼬리를 이리저리 흔들었습니다.
In response to Ha-young's words, Porong felt good and shook her tail from side to side.
엄마와 함께 하영이는 동네 한 바퀴를 돌며 포롱이를 산책시켰습니다.
Together with her mother, Ha-young took Porong for a walk around town.
산책을 다녀온 후 하영이는 엄마와 함께 포롱이 목욕을 시켰습니다.
After going for a walk, Ha-young gave Porong a bath with her mother.
그리고 하영이는 엄마가 저녁 준비하는 것을 돕고 아빠를 기다렸습니다.
And Ha-young helped her mother prepare dinner and waited for her father.
퇴근 후 집에 오신 아빠를 보며 하영이는 큰 소리로 아빠를 부르고 아빠의 품에 안겼습니다.
Ha-young saw her dad coming home after work, and she called him out loud, and she was held in her father's arms.
아빠는 그런 하영이를 힘껏 안아주었고, 세 식구가 함께 맛있는 저녁 식사를 했습니다.
Dad hugged Ha-young as hard as he could, and the three family members had a delicious dinner together.
하영이는 저녁을 먹은 후 엄마가 설거지하는 것을 도왔습니다.
Ha-young helped her mother wash the dishes after dinner.
밤이 되자 하영이는 매우 피곤해졌습니다.
At night, 하영 became very tired.
하영이는 엄마가 시키지도 않았는데 알아서 욕실에 들어가 세수를 하고 이빨을 닦고 나왔습니다.
Her mother didn't even ask, but Haeyoung went into the bathroom by herself, washed her face, and brushed her teeth.
평소에는 엄마가 몇 번을 얘기해야 하영이는 양치질을 했었습니다.
Usually, Haeyoung used to brush her teeth after a few requests from her mother.
그리고 잠자리에 들기 위해 자신의 방으로 갔습니다.
And she went to her room to go to bed.
너무나 기특한 하영이를 보며 엄마는 기분이 좋아졌습니다.
Mom felt better to see Haeyoung, who is so wonderful.
엄마는 곤히 잠든 하영이를 쳐다보고 책상에 놓인 일기장을 바라봤습니다.
Mom looked at Haeyoung, asleep, and looked at the diary on the desk.
하영이의 일기장.
Haeyoung's diary.
엄마는 펜을 집어들어 하영이의 일기장 표지에 이렇게 써놨습니다.
Mom picked up a pencil and wrote on the cover of Haeyoung's diary.
하영이의 마법 일기장.
Haeyoung's magic diary.
내일도 하영이는 착하고 재미난 마법을 쓸 것입니다.
Tomorrow, Haeyoung will use good and fun magic. Magic Diary. Haeyoung, a six-year-old girl who was taking a nap, woke up to the laughter of her mother. Mother's laughter came from the living room. Thinking about what was going on, Haeyoung carefully went to the living room. Mom was smiling gently as she flipped through the small books. Haeyoung approached her mother and asked,
What are you doing?
Well, I'm looking at the diary.
What is a diary?
Diary is about writing while looking back on how you spent the day.
Can I take a look?
Diary is something that other people cannot see.
Why?
When other people read your diary, you can't write the day truthfully.
I'm not sure what you mean.
What if others get to know things only Haeyoung wants to know?
I think I would be in a bad mood.
The diary should be written truthfully without lies. While I'm writing the diary, I also write embarrassing things if others know. Haeyoung listened to her mother and went to her desk. She pulled out a new notebook from the bookshelf. Haeyoung thought for a while as she looked at the cover of the notebook. And she wrote on the cover of the notebook, Haeyoung's diary. Haeyoung unfolded the cover and picked up a pencil.
What did I do today?
Haeyoung thought about what she had been doing so far, but she had nothing to remember.
Then from now on, I have to write down my tasks in advance.
Haeyoung, who had been writing her diary for a while, covered her notebook and got up from her seat. And she went to her mother in the living room.
Mom, lie down on your seat.
When Mom saw Haeyoung approaching, she asked with a smile,
Why? I will massage your shoulder.
Mom smiled and sat back.
What did our Haeyoung do to massage Mother's shoulders like this?
As she massaged her mother's shoulders, Haeyoung said,
I wrote in my diary that I massaged my mother's shoulders.
Mom was listening to Haeyoung's words while laughing inside. After a while, Haeyoung got up and went to the kitchen sink. Haeyoung pulled out a chair, stepped on it, took a few cups placed in the sink and washed them with water. Mom watched Hyung's actions and smiled. Hyung came down from the chair after that. And she approached her mother and asked, Mom, let us go for a walk with Porong. Porong is a white and pretty dog living with Hyung. What would it be? Hyung wants to take Porong for a walk? Hyung took out a leash and hung it around Porong's neck. Porong, let's go for a walk! In response to Hyung's words, Porong felt good and shook her tail from side to side. Together with her mother, Hyung took Porong for a walk around town. After going for a walk, Hyung gave Porong a bath with her mother. And Hyung helped her mother prepare dinner and waited for her father. Hyung saw her dad coming home after work, and she called him out loud, and she was held in her father's arms. Dad hugged Hyung as hard as he could, and the three family members had a delicious dinner together. Hyung helped her mother wash the dishes after dinner. At night, Hyung became very tired. Her mother didn't even ask, but Hyung went into the bathroom by herself, washed her face, and brushed her teeth. Usually, Hyung used to brush her teeth after a few requests from her mother. And she went to her room to go to bed. Mom felt better to see Hyung, who is so wonderful. Mom looked at Hyung, asleep, and looked at the diary on the desk. Hyung's diary. Mom picked up a pencil and wrote on the cover of Hyung's diary. Hyung's magic diary. Tomorrow, Hyung will use good and fun magic.
마법 일기장
Magic Diary
낮잠을 자던 6살 꼬마 숙녀 하영이는 엄마의 웃음소리에 잠을 깼습니다.
Hyung, a 6-year-old girl who was taking a nap, woke up to the laughter of her mother.
엄마의 웃음소리가 거실에서 들려왔습니다.
Mother's laughter came from the living room.
무슨 일일까 하고 생각한 하영이는 살금살금 거실로 갔습니다.
Thinking about what was going on, Hyung carefully went to the living room.
엄마는 작은 책을 한 장 한 장 넘기면서 살며시 미소를 짓고 있었습니다.
Mom was smiling gently as she flipped through the small books.
하영이는 엄마에게 다가가 물었습니다.
Hyung approached her mother and asked,
뭐 하고 계세요?
What are you doing?
일기를 보고 있단다.
Well, I'm looking at the diary.
일기가 뭐예요?
What is a diary?
일기는 그날 하루를 어떻게 보냈는지 하루를 돌아보며 글을 쓰는 거란다.
Diary is about writing while looking back on how you spent the day.
제가 한번 봐도 될까요?
Can I take a look?
일기는 다른 사람이 보면 안 되는 거란다.
Diary is something that other people cannot see.
왜요?
Why?
다른 사람이 자신의 일기를 읽으면 하루를 진실되게 쓰지 못하거든.
When other people read your diary, you can't write the day truthfully.
무슨 말씀인지 잘 모르겠어요.
I'm not sure what you mean.
하영이는 자신만 알고 싶은 일들을 남들이 알게 되면 어떨까?
What if others get to know things only Hyung wants to know?
기분이 나쁠 것 같아요.
I think I would be in a bad mood.
일기는 거짓없이 진실되게 써야 하거든.
The diary should be written truthfully without lies.
일기를 쓰다 보면 남들이 알게 되면 창피한 일도 쓰게 된단다.
While I'm writing the diary, I also write embarrassing things if others know.
하영이는 엄마의 말을 듣고 자신의 책상으로 갔습니다.
Ha-young listened to her mother and went to her desk.
책장에 꽂아져 있는 새 공책 하나를 꺼냈습니다.
She pulled out a new notebook from the bookshelf.
하영이는 공책 표지를 들여다보며 한참을 생각했습니다.
Ha-young thought for a while as she looked at the cover of the notebook.
그리고 그 공책 표지에 이렇게 썼습니다.
And she wrote on the cover of the notebook.
하영이의 일기장.
Ha-young's diary.
하영이는 거표지를 펼치고 연필을 집었습니다.
Ha-young unfolded the cover and picked up a pencil.
내가 오늘 무엇을 했지?
What did I do today?
하영이는 자신이 지금까지 무엇을 했는지 고민해봤지만 딱히 생각나는 게 없었습니다.
Ha-young thought about what she had been doing so far, but she had nothing to remember.
그럼 지금부터 할 일들을 미리 적어봐야지.
Then from now on, I have to write down my tasks in advance.
한참을 적어내려가던 하영이는 일기장을 덮고 자리에서 일어났습니다.
Ha-young, who had been writing her diary for a while, covered her notebook and got up from her seat.
그리고 거실에 계신 엄마에게 갔습니다.
And she went to her mother in the living room.
엄마, 자리에서 누워보세요.
Mom, lie down on your seat.
자신에게 다가온 하영이를 본 엄마는 미소를 지으면서 물었습니다.
When mom saw Ha-young approaching, she asked with a smile.
왜?
Why?
제가 엄마 어깨를 주물러 드릴게요.
I will massage your shoulder.
엄마는 웃으면서 뒤돌아 앉았습니다.
Mom smiled and sat back.
우리 하영이가 무슨 일로 이렇게 엄마 어깨를 주물러 줄까?
What did our Ha-young do to massage mother's shoulders like this?
엄마의 어깨를 주무르면서 하영이는 말했습니다.
As she massaged her mother's shoulders, Ha-young said,
제가 일기장에 엄마 어깨를 주물렀다고 써놨거든요.
I wrote in my diary that I massaged my mother's shoulders.
엄마는 속으로 웃으면서 가만히 하영이의 말을 듣고 있었습니다.
Mom was listening to Ha-young's words while laughing inside.
잠시 후 하영이는 자리에서 일어나 부엌 싱크대로 갔습니다.
After a while, Ha-young got up and went to the kitchen sink.
하영이는 의자를 하나 가져다가 놓고 그 위에 올라서서 싱크대에 놓인 몇 개의 컵을 들고 물로 씻었습니다.
Ha-young pulled out a chair, stepped on it, took a few cups placed in the sink, and washed them with water.
엄마는 하영이의 행동들을 미소를 지으면서 가만히 지켜봤습니다.
Mom watched Ha-young's actions and smiled.
하영이는 잠시 후 의자에서 내려왔습니다.
Ha-young came down from the chair after that.
그리고 엄마에게 다가가서 물었습니다.
And she approached her mother and asked,
엄마, 우리 포롱이 산책시키러 가요.
Mom, let us go for a walk with 포롱.
포롱이는 하영이와 함께 살고 있는 하얗고 예쁜 강아지입니다.
Porong is a white and pretty dog living with Ha-young.
무슨 일일까? 우리 하영이가 포롱이 산책을 다 시킨다니?
What would it be? Ha-young wants to take Porong for a walk?
하영이는 목줄을 꺼내 포롱이 목에 걸어주었습니다.
Ha-young took out a leash and hung it around Porong's neck.
Porong아, 산책 가자!
Porong, let's go for a walk!
하영이의 말에 포롱이는 기분이 좋아 꼬리를 이리저리 흔들었습니다.
In response to Ha-young's words, Porong felt good and shook her tail from side to side.
엄마와 함께 하영이는 동네 한 바퀴를 돌며 포롱이를 산책시켰습니다.
Together with her mother, Ha-young took Porong for a walk around town.
산책을 다녀온 후 하영이는 엄마와 함께 포롱이 목욕을 시켰습니다.
After going for a walk, Ha-young gave Porong a bath with her mother.
그리고 하영이는 엄마가 저녁 준비하는 것을 돕고 아빠를 기다렸습니다.
And Ha-young helped her mother prepare dinner and waited for her father.
퇴근 후 집에 오신 아빠를 보며 하영이는 큰 소리로 아빠를 부르고 아빠의 품에 안겼습니다.
Ha-young saw her dad coming home after work, and she called him out loud, and she was held in her father's arms.
아빠는 그런 하영이를 힘껏 안아주었고 세 식구가 함께 맛있는 저녁 식사를 했습니다.
Dad hugged Ha-young as hard as he could, and the three family members had a delicious dinner together.
하영이는 저녁을 먹은 후 엄마가 설거지하는 것을 도왔습니다.
Ha-young helped her mother wash the dishes after dinner.
밤이 되자 하영이는 매우 피곤해졌습니다.
At night, Ha-young became very tired.
하영이는 엄마가 시키지도 않았는데 알아서 욕실에 들어가 세수를 하고 이빨을 닦고 나왔습니다.
Her mother didn't even ask, but Ha-young went into the bathroom by herself, washed her face, and brushed her teeth.
평소에는 엄마가 몇 번을 얘기해야 하영이는 양치질을 했었습니다.
Usually, Ha-young used to brush her teeth after a few requests from her mother.
그리고 잠자리에 들기 위해 자신의 방으로 갔습니다.
And she went to her room to go to bed.
너무나 기특한 하영이를 보며 엄마는 기분이 좋아졌습니다.
Mom felt better to see Ha-young, who is so wonderful.
엄마는 곤히 잠든 하영이를 쳐다보고 책상에 놓인 일기장을 바라봤습니다.
Mom looked at Ha-young, asleep, and looked at the diary on the desk.
하영이의 일기장.
Ha-young's diary.
엄마는 펜을 집어들어 하영이의 일기장 표지에 이렇게 써놨습니다.
Mom picked up a pencil and wrote on the cover of Ha-young's diary.
하영이의 마법 일기장.
Ha-young's magic diary.
내일도 하영이는 착하고 재미난 마법을 쓸 것입니다.
Tomorrow, Ha-young will use good and fun magic. Magic Diary. Ha-young, a six-year-old girl who was taking a nap, woke up to the laughter of her mother. Mother's laughter came from the living room. Thinking about what was going on, Ha-young carefully went to the living room. Mom was smiling gently as she flipped through the small books. Ha-young approached her mother and asked,
What are you doing?
Well, I'm looking at the diary.
What is a diary?
Diary is about writing while looking back on how you spent the day.
Can I take a look?
Diary is something that other people cannot see.
Why?
When other people read your diary, you can't write the day truthfully.
I'm not sure what you mean.
What if others get to know things only Ha-young wants to know?
I think I would be in a bad mood.
The diary should be written truthfully without lies. While I'm writing the diary, I also write embarrassing things if others know. Ha-young listened to her mother and went to her desk. She pulled out a new notebook from the bookshelf. Ha-young thought for a while as she looked at the cover of the notebook. And she wrote on the cover of the notebook, Ha-young's diary. Ha-young unfolded the cover and picked up a pencil.
What did I do today? Ha-young thought about what she had been doing so far, but she had nothing to remember. Then, from now on, I have to write down my tasks in advance. Ha-young, who had been writing her diary for a while, covered her notebook and got up from her seat. And she went to her mother in the living room. Mom, lie down on your seat. When Mom saw Ha-young approaching, she asked with a smile, Why? I will massage your shoulder. Mom smiled and sat back. What did our Ha-young do to massage Mother's shoulders like this? As she massaged her mother's shoulders, Ha-young said, I wrote in my diary that I massaged my mother's shoulders. Mom was listening to Ha-young's words while laughing inside. After a while, Ha-young got up and went to the kitchen sink. Ha-young pulled out a chair, stepped on it, took a few cups placed in the sink, and washed them with water. Mom watched Ha-young's actions and smiled. Ha-young came down from the chair after that. And she approached her mother and asked, Mom, let us go for a walk with Porong. Porong is a white and pretty dog living with Ha-young. What would it be? Ha-young wants to take Porong for a walk? Ha-young took out a leash and hung it around Porong's neck. Porong, let's go for a walk! In response to Ha-young's words, Porong felt good and shook her tail from side to side. Together with her mother, Ha-young took Porong for a walk around town. After going for a walk, Ha-young gave Porong a bath with her mother. And Ha-young helped her mother prepare dinner and waited for her father. Ha-young saw her dad coming home after work, and she called him out loud, and she was held in her father's arms. Dad hugged Ha-young as hard as he could, and the three family members had a delicious dinner together. Ha-young helped her mother wash the dishes after dinner. At night, Ha-young became very tired. Her mother didn't even ask, but Ha-young went into the bathroom by herself, washed her face, and brushed her teeth. Usually, Ha-young used to brush her teeth after a few requests from her mother. And she went to her room to go to bed. Mom felt better to see Ha-young, who is so wonderful. Mom looked at Ha-young, asleep, and looked at the diary on the desk. Ha-young's diary. Mom picked up a pencil and wrote on the cover of Ha-young's diary. Ha-young's magic diary. Tomorrow, Ha-young will use good and fun magic.
마법 일기장
Magic Diary
낮잠을 자던 6살 꼬마 숙녀 하영이는 엄마의 웃음소리에 잠을 깼습니다.
Ha-young, a 6-year-old girl who was taking a nap, woke up to the laughter of her mother.
엄마의 웃음소리가 거실에서 들려왔습니다.
Mother's laughter came from the living room.
무슨 일일까 하고 생각한 하영이는 살금살금 거실로 갔습니다.
Thinking about what was going on, Ha-young carefully went to the living room.
엄마는 작은 책을 한 장 한 장 넘기면서 살며시 미소를 짓고 있었습니다.
Mom was smiling gently
as she flipped through the small books.
하영이는 엄마에게 다가가 물었습니다.
Hayoung approached her mother and asked,
뭐 하고 계세요?
What are you doing?
일기를 보고 있단다.
Well, I'm looking at the diary.
일기가 뭐예요?
What is a diary?
일기는 그날 하루를 어떻게 보냈는지 하루를 돌아보며 글을 쓰는 거란다.
Diary is about writing while looking back on how you spent the day.
제가 한번 봐도 될까요?
Can I take a look?
일기는 다른 사람이 보면 안 되는 거란다.
Diary is something that other people cannot see.
왜요?
Why?
다른 사람이 자신의 일기를 읽으면 하루를 진실되게 쓰지 못하거든.
When other people read your diary, you can't write the day truthfully.
무슨 말씀인지 잘 모르겠어요.
I'm not sure what you mean.
하영이는 자신만 알고 싶은 일들을 남들이 알게 되면 어떨까?
What if others get to know things only Hayoung wants to know?
기분이 나쁠 것 같아요.
I think I would be in a bad mood.
일기는 거짓없이 진실되게 써야 하거든.
The diary should be written truthfully without lies.
일기를 쓰다 보면 남들이 알게 되면 창피한 일도 쓰게 된단다.
While I'm writing the diary, I also write embarrassing things if others know.
하영이는 엄마의 말을 듣고 자신의 책상으로 갔습니다.
Hayoung listened to her mother and went to her desk.
책장에 꽂아져 있는 새 공책 하나를 꺼냈습니다.
She pulled out a new notebook from the bookshelf.
하영이는 공책 표지를 들여다보며 한참을 생각했습니다.
Hayoung thought for a while as she looked at the cover of the notebook.
그리고 그 공책 표지에 이렇게 썼습니다.
And she wrote on the cover of the notebook,
하영이의 일기장.
Hayoung's diary.
하영이는 겉표지를 펼치고 연필을 집었습니다.
Hayoung unfolded the cover and picked up a pencil.
내가 오늘 무엇을 했지?
What did I do today?
하영이는 자신이 지금까지 무엇을 했는지 고민해봤지만 딱히 생각나는 게 없었습니다.
Hayoung thought about what she had been doing so far. But she had nothing to remember.
그럼 지금부터 할 일들을 미리 적어봐야지.
Then from now on, I have to write down my tasks in advance.
한참을 적어내려가던 하영이는 일기장을 덮고 자리에서 일어났습니다.
Hayoung, who had been writing her diary for a while, covered her notebook and got up from her seat.
그리고 거실에 계신 엄마에게 갔습니다.
And she went to her mother in the living room.
엄마, 자리에서 누워보세요.
Mom, lie down on your seat.
자신에게 다가온 하영이를 본 엄마는 미소를 지으면서 물었습니다.
When mom saw Hayoung approaching, she asked with a smile.
왜?
Why?
제가 엄마 어깨를 주물러 드릴게요.
I will massage your shoulder.
엄마는 웃으면서 뒤돌아 앉았습니다.
Mom smiled and sat back.
우리 하영이가 무슨 일로 이렇게 엄마 어깨를 주물러 줄까?
What did our Hayoung do to massage mother's shoulders like this?
엄마의 어깨를 주무르면서 하영이는 말했습니다.
As she massaged her mother's shoulders, Hayoung said,
제가 일기장에 엄마 어깨를 주물렀다고 써놨거든요.
I wrote in my diary that I massaged my mother's shoulders.
엄마는 속으로 웃으면서 가만히 하영이의 말을 듣고 있었습니다.
Mom was listening to Hayoung's words while laughing inside.
잠시 후 하영이는 자리에서 일어나 부엌 싱크대로 갔습니다.
After a while, Hayoung got up and went to the kitchen sink.
하영이는 의자를 하나 가져다가 놓고 그 위에 올라서서 싱크대에 놓인 몇 개의 컵을 들고 물로 씻었습니다.
Hayoung pulled out a chair, stepped on it, took a few cups placed in the sink and washed them with water.
엄마는 하영이의 행동들을 미소를 지으면서 가만히 지켜봤습니다.
Mom watched Ha-young's actions and smiled.
하영이는 잠시 후 의자에서 내려왔습니다.
Ha-young came down from the chair after that.
그리고 엄마에게 다가가서 물었습니다.
And she approached her mother and asked,
엄마, 우리 포롱이 산책시키러 가요.
Mom, let us go for a walk with 포롱.
포롱이는 하영이와 함께 살고 있는 하얗고 예쁜 강아지입니다.
Porong is a white and pretty dog living with Ha-young.
무슨 일일까? 우리 하영이가 포롱이 산책을 다 시킨다니?
What would it be? Ha-young wants to take Porong for a walk?
하영이는 목줄을 꺼내 포롱이 목에 걸어주었습니다.
Ha-young took out a leash and hung it around Porong's neck.
포롱아, 산책 가자.
Porong, let's go for a walk.
하영이의 말에 포롱이는 기분이 좋아 꼬리를 이리저리 흔들었습니다.
In response to Ha-young's words, Porong felt good and shook her tail from side to side.
엄마와 함께 하영이는 동네 한 바퀴를 돌며 포롱이를 산책시켰습니다.
Together with her mother, Ha-young took Porong for a walk around town.
산책을 다녀온 후 하영이는 엄마와 함께 포롱이 목욕을 시켰습니다.
After going for a walk, Ha-young gave Porong a bath with her mother.
그리고 하영이는 엄마가 저녁 준비하는 것을 돕고 아빠를 기다렸습니다.
And Ha-young helped her mother prepare dinner and waited for her father.
퇴근 후 집에 오신 아빠를 보며 하영이는 큰 소리로 아빠를 부르고 아빠의 품에 안겼습니다.
Ha-young saw her dad coming home after work. And she called him out loud, and she was held in her father's arms.
아빠는 그런 하영이를 힘껏 안아주었고, 세 식구가 함께 맛있는 저녁 식사를 했습니다.
Dad hugged Ha-young as hard as he could, and the three family members had a delicious dinner together.
하영이는 저녁을 먹은 후 엄마가 설거지하는 것을 도왔습니다.
Ha-young helped her mother wash the dishes after dinner.
밤이 되자 하영이는 매우 피곤해졌습니다.
At night, Ha-young became very tired.
하영이는 엄마가 시키지도 않았는데 알아서 욕실에 들어가 세수를 하고 이빨을 닦고 나왔습니다.
Her mother didn't even ask, but Ha-young went into the bathroom by herself, washed her face, and brushed her teeth.
평소에는 엄마가 몇 번을 얘기해야 하영이는 양치질을 했었습니다.
Usually, Ha-young used to brush her teeth after a few requests from her mother.
그리고 잠자리에 들기 위해 자신의 방으로 갔습니다.
And she went to her room to go to bed.
너무나 기특한 하영이를 보며 엄마는 기분이 좋아졌습니다.
Mom felt better to see Ha-young, who is so wonderful.
엄마는 곤히 잠든 하영이를 쳐다보고 책상에 놓인 일기장을 바라봤습니다.
Mom looked at Ha-young asleep and looked at the diary on the desk.
하영이의 일기장.
Ha-young's diary.
엄마는 펜을 집어들어 하영이의 일기장 표지에 이렇게 써놨습니다.
Mom picked up a pencil and wrote on the cover of Ha-young's diary.
하영이의 마법 일기장.
Ha-young's magic diary.
내일도 하영이는 착하고 재미난 마법을 쓸 것입니다.
Tomorrow, Ha-young will use good and fun magic. Magic diary. Ha-young, a six-year-old girl who was taking a nap, woke up to the laughter of her mother. Mother's laughter came from the living room. Thinking about what was going on, Ha-young carefully went to the living room. Mom was smiling gently as she flipped through the small books. Ha-young approached her mother and asked, "What are you doing?" "Well, I'm looking at the diary." "What is a diary?" "Diary is about writing while looking back on how you spent the day." "Can I take a look?" "Diary is something that other people cannot see."
"Why?"
"When other people read your diary, you can't write the day truthfully."
"I'm not sure what you mean."
"What if others get to know things only Ha-young wants to know?"
"I think I would be in a bad mood."
"The diary should be written truthfully without lies." "While I'm writing the diary, I also write embarrassing things if others know." Ha-young listened to her mother and went to her desk. She pulled out a new notebook from the bookshelf. Ha-young thought for a while as she looked at the cover of the notebook. And she wrote on the cover of the notebook, "Ha-young's diary." Ha-young unfolded the cover and picked up a pencil.
"What did I do today?"
Ha-young thought about what she had been doing so far, but she had nothing to remember.
Then, from now on, I have to write down my tasks in advance."
Ha-young, who had been writing her diary for a while, covered her notebook and got up from her seat. And she went to her mother in the living room.
"Mom, lie down on your seat."
When Mom saw Ha-young approaching, she asked with a smile,
"Why?" "I will massage your shoulder."
Mom smiled and sat back.
What did our Ha-young do to massage Mother's shoulders like this?
As she massaged her mother's shoulders, Ha-young said,
"I wrote in my diary that I massaged my mother's shoulders."
Mom was listening to Ha-young's words while laughing inside. After a while, Ha-young got up and went to the kitchen sink. Ha-young pulled out a chair, stepped on it, took a few cups placed in the sink, and washed them with water. Mom watched Ha-young's actions and smiled. Ha-young came down from the chair after that. And she approached her mother and asked,
"Mom, let us go for a walk with Porong."
Porong is a white and pretty dog living with Ha-young.
What would it be? Ha-young wants to take Porong for a walk?
Ha-young took out a leash and hung it around Porong's neck.
"Porong, let's go for a walk."
In response to Ha-young's words, Porong felt good and shook her tail from side to side. Together with her mother, Ha-young took Porong for a walk around town. After going for a walk, Ha-young gave Porong a bath with her mother. And Ha-young helped her mother prepare dinner and waited for her father. Ha-young saw her dad coming home after work, and she called him out loud, and she was held in her father's arms. Dad hugged Ha-young as hard as he could, and the three family members had a delicious dinner together. Ha-young helped her mother wash the dishes after dinner. At night, Ha-young became very tired. Her mother didn't even ask, but Ha-young went into the bathroom by herself, washed her face, and brushed her teeth. Usually, Ha-young used to brush her teeth after a few requests from her mother. And she went to her room to go to bed. Mom felt better to see Ha-young, who is so wonderful. Mom looked at Ha-young, asleep, and looked at the diary on the desk. Ha-young's diary. Mom picked up a pencil and wrote on the cover of Ha-young's diary, Ha-young's magic diary. Tomorrow, Ha-young will use good and fun magic.